CODOP is an all-women coding school based out of Poblino. We offer two programs to support women at various stages of their technical journey. The first program is a full-stack development course. This is for women who want to get into tech. You don't need any technical background to attend it. We have a full-time course and a part-time course for women who are already working. Then we have a more advanced program for women who are working in tech. This is the data engineering course. It's a six-week program. If companies are really serious about diversifying their engineering team, then we're going to need organizations, governments, boot camps to really put all of their resources to focus on encouraging women to enter tech. This is not happening so well in engineering departments worldwide. The numbers are really low with respect to gender numbers. With other boot camps, it improves the number, but still we're seeing more or less about 30% of women working in computing jobs worldwide. So an all-women boot camp is needed to really focus and address this area.
Una escola només per dones. Això és el primer que m'ha cridat l'atenció, que tenia una professora. O sigui, mai havia tingut un referent femení en l'àmbit de la tecnologia.
I studied with mostly males. I had no female professors, never once had a female mentor as a data scientist, and I found that once I started working in tech, I was really unprepared for dealing with sort of the alienation that I felt, and that was the catalyst that made me decide to start CODOP.
És més fàcil d'expressar-se o de contribuir, de demanar? Tenim com aquesta por de fer preguntes i si estàs rodejada d'homes, pues, encara més. I aquí pues, no, això no és una barrera, no és un problema. Tot, o sigui, tot ha estat creat per homes, des de la legislació, l'arquitectura, la tecnologia, és tot.
The more diverse people we have creating technology, the greater the impact will be, right? And so I think not until we have actually women contributing to technological innovation will we really experience what the power of technological innovation is.